nice to see you rise and shine. Hopefully you're doing fantastic. Now, although this is where we strictly chew gum, this is also where I drop a big log. I'm in my washroom right now. And I was gonna do a quick shave, but I just wanted to go ahead and record this for you all. I got some fresh coffee. I got some peppermint, 5 gum, or spearmint, I should say. And I was gonna try to kind of record any of the sounds that were gonna be coming through while doing this. So if it doesn't turn out that great, I apologize, but I got some. Now, I never understood chewing gum and having a coffee, but one thing that always felt like made a lot of sense was having a smoke or a cigar with a coffee. But anyways, I digress. Let me go ahead, take off these glasses, got myself a cloth, I got some hot water. Soaked. And then I'm gonna go ahead and put some of this foam on it, shaving gel, and I'm gonna go ahead and try to just like that. Now I don't really have a dish or anything to do this in. think the harshest part for me when it comes to shaving my beard or my stash or anything, it's always just underneath the chin. But I'm gonna prepare some more. I have no idea how I got that on my arm. But I'm gonna go ahead and prepare some more shaving cream on my brush. It's always the second time I try, it looks a lot better on camera. Also, I was never really taught how to shave properly. I kind of just learned it on my own as I got older. I'm probably doing a bunch of things, and like people who do this for a living are like, oh, you're doing it wrong. I'm sure I am. I wish I could get this recorded though. I think there's also a visual concept to it. Where it's like very refreshing to see someone shave. I know the wife's like that. She likes watching me get shaved. Actually, she does it herself. She likes getting me shaved and likes to give me a fresh cut all the time. Okay. There's not much left, but it's not to say that it's almost done. We still got aftercare to do as well. It's always the worst part of the chin. This is where a lot of nips will happen. And some little accidents will happen too. And that's because of all the corners in your chin. So much for your patience. You know, I'm waiting to get through this. Or even dealing with this. I hope you find it pretty relaxing. I know I do. It's interesting, eh, ASMR? Look at my face. I think this is where you have to start to see your imperfections in your shave. Sorry, it's hard to chew on gum while there's a towel in your mouth. decent. That's great. Okay. Now, usually I would do my nose hairs as well because I'm Middle Eastern and that stuff grows quicker than weed or anything else in the front lawn. With the application, but my skin breaks out bad, very sensitive to shaving, so I'm just like trying to take whatever extra cautious steps I can take that can help me kind of eliminate that risk.